Here we go. So lonely. Stiff. I can't do that.
Come on, Elsa. This is for Anna. You can do this.
Relax. It looks great.
I just want it to be perfect.
Speaking of perfect, check this out.
Kristoff, are you sure I can leave you in charge here?
Absolutely.
Because I don't want anything to happen to this courtyard.
What could happen? It's all set.
Olaf, what are you doing?
I'm not eating cake.
Olaf.
But it's an ice cream cake.
And it's for Anna.
And it's for Anna.
Oh, it's time.
It's time! For what?
Okay, you sure you got this?
I'm sure.
Don't let anyone in before we're ready.
I won't.
And don't touch anything.
I'm just gonna stand here.
I'm probably gonna walk around a little.
Keep an eye on that cake.
Oh.
She thinks you're an idiot. Well, clearly she's wrong. Whoops. Whoa. All right, it's fine.
I can't read or spell.
Psst. Anna.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
It's your birthday.
To me. It's my birthday.
Come on. It's my birthday?
Mm-hmm. And it's going to be perfect because you've never had a real birthday before. Except, of course, the one just spent outside my locked door. So I'm here way too late to help you celebrate and be your birthday date, if I may.
Elsa, I'm thinking you might have a cold.
I don't get colds. Besides, a cold never bothered me anyway.
Fancy! Just follow the string.
Wait, what?
I've got big plans. I've got surprises for today. Nothing but nothing's gonna get in our way. I've worked 4 weeks, planned everything within my power.
Hello.
I even got Kristoff and Sven to take a shower. If someone wants to hold me back, I'd like to see them try.
Summer!
I'm on the birthday plan attack. I'm giving you the sun, the moon, and the sky.
Little brothers!
I'm making today a perfect day for you.
Ooh, sandwich.
Hey!
Surprise, surprise, this one especially. Achoo!
Wow, you've got me reeling, but I'm still concerned for you. I think it's time that you go home and get some rest.
We are not stopping, cause the next one is the best.
How about the cold remedy of my own invention?
No thanks.
We'll take it.
We're making today a perfect day. We're
making today a special day.
We're singing a birthday song to make your wishes come true.
Wishes come true.
We love Princess Anna.
Aww.
And I love you too.
Mm-hmm.
So we're making today a perfect day.
Fix it.
No, no.
Ah. All fixed. Dried banana hippie hat.
Come on. Now we climb.
Elsa, that's too much. You need to rest.
We need to get to our birthday chills. I mean thrills. Make a dream. Make a plan. Go, 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 go. Follow the stream to the end. You are my very best friend.
Elsa?
What? I'm fine. We're gonna climb. We're gonna sing. Follow the stream to the thing.
Got a fever. You're burning up.
All right, we can't go on like this. Let's put this day on hold. Come on, admit it to yourself.
Okay. I have a cold. I'm sorry, Anna. I just wanted to give you one perfect birthday. But I ruined it. Again.
You didn't ruin anything. Let's just get you to bed.
Stop. Surprise!
Wow! Wow.
We're making today a perfect day. We're making today a perfect day.
There's a fine line between chaos
and the hullabaloo.
Happy birthday.
Making today a happy day. And don't
I love
happy.
You, baby.
For everything you want to us and all that you do.
I do.
Making today a perfect day. Making today a perfect day. Making today a perfect day.
A perfect day.
Okay, to bed with you.
Wait, wait. All that's left to do is for the queen to blow the birthday bugle horn.
No. Best birthday present ever.
Which one?
You letting me take care of you.
Achoo!
This way, Sludge and Slush and Slide and Ansel and Flake and Fridge and Flurry and Powder and Crystal and Squall and Pack and Sphere and William.
Don't ask.